Hello everyone, this is Hero, and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age, the Japanese version. Previously, Davilas and Greg infiltrated Derukadaaru Castle and defeated some swordsman named Zolde. Unfortunately, Homeros got away. But the skeletal swordsman did drop the Purple Orb. Now they're on their way back to the last fort to report into the king. Back at the camp in the middle of Derukadaaru Field. And what's up, Greg? Yes, Homeros got away. Now we ride south. Hello, Skull Knights. Enjoy some Giga Slash. So long, you two. Got a chest with a red jewel. Still got a bit of wreck and ruin here. A farming point here. With a dark branch. Continuing on. A flame guy. Hello, flame guy. So long, flame guy. Over here, another rock bomb shard. And another dark branch. Now then, let's get back into town and see how it fared against the monster attack. The king's intention was to draw the monster's attacks. So we have to see how the town fared. Back into Ishi Village, the last fort. Pretty quiet here. That could be good or bad. What's up, retardy phone? Anybody home? Is anyone past this doorway? Still quiet. No one's in the king's tent. How about we check farther south? Past this door, maybe. It seems abandoned. I hear drums. Music. Oh, hello, Rookie. Bark, bark, bark. The light comes out. Ah, Derukadaaru Standard. Here they come. And the Standard of the Hero. Hello there, Emma. And here's the king. Praising Greg for a job well done. Oh, hello, Perura. Nice to see you too. But the rest of the world needs the hero's help as well. What will Greg do now? Yes, Greg. And he will now join Davilas. Welcome aboard, Greg. General Greg joins the party. A fine addition. Cheering! Lots of partying. And then the next morning... We've saved Derukadaaru. And earned a trophy. Lovely. Another trophy for our collection. Goody goody. And Greg is now officially part of the party. Someone with some tanky abilities. To the king's tent first. Good idea, General. Now we have Derukadaaru's General. With mid-heal, buff, kabuff, and magic barrier. And some weapon abilities. ...73 skill points. He has one-handed swords, shields, axes, great swords, and his own abilities. Let's put you into axes, Greg. Attack power up by 10. Absolutely. An axe ability. Ten skills on the panel for Greg. Attack power up by 20. And we can reveal this one. A group attack. Certainly. And how about this one? Now shields. Defense up by 10 with a shield. Of course. Goody goody. So, defense up by 10 with a shield. And several axe abilities learned. Minus this one. Let's see what you start with, Greg. A sword. The Derukadaaru sword. And an axe. The Knight Axe. There we are. And I'll give you this magic shield I made. Here you go, General. A shield. We found this iron headgear in the palace. Might as well go to you, Greg. That's Royal Exclusive. That is not. The Silver Mail. All right. Thank you, ma'am. Now, where's Perura? Where are Perura and Emma? Blowing bubbles. Cute. Well then, let's head north. Hello again, Emma and Ruki. Yes, to the king's tent. Hello again, King. That shield. Looks good on you, General. Zeranda Mountains, Duranda Mountains, first west toward Napagana Jungle. From Sorutiana, we can now go north to Duranda Mountains. Our journey begins anew. Hello, sir. Greg seems to be in good shape. So, time to go. Hello there, Peruda. Ready to go, Retari Phone. Back out to the field. Thank you. So now we'll turn west to Napagana Jungle. Hello, sir. West to Napagana Jungle, towards Sarutiana. Hopefully that bridge is repaired now. Some new stuff in that valley. One of the bridges is down. So, on we go. Some more devastation here. Let's fatten the lips. Gross. And let's get you on manual. Goodbye, lips. More devastation. Might as well shake this. Get a flurry feather, red berries, and a branch. A strong bubble slime. Goodbye, strong bubble slime. A chest with a strong antidote. A strong big hat. Now we can go down here. Here's a treasure chest. With a mini medal. Very nice. Mini medal number 58. Hello, evil weed. A man-eater. Eat some falcon slash. Let's try that one. Looks like helm splitter. So long. And we can farm something here. A bell cap. A cyclops. Hello, cyclops. Defense up. So long, Cyclops. A magic branch. A fallen column. Another fallen column. Over here. Some royal soil. And a tree to farm. Knock knock. Magic branches. And dark branches. Good. And we can climb up here. Now I'll go get this camp on the Zoom list. Once again. Oh, it looks nasty over there. And then I'll press on towards Zoltiana. Ah, good. Got a log serving as a bridge there. West to Zoltiana. Well, it still looks nice around here. We must have left the impact zone. Some more sea breeze flowers, and butterfly wings. are the Saltiana camp. Time to camp. What's up, General? And from here, we can head north towards Duranda Mountains, which we'll do next time. First, let's check this. Need 2 gold ores to make this axe. A demon buster. Might as well make this. Platinum ore and saint's ashes. Stoke those fires. Woo Nelly. This might be okay. Alrighty. A demon buster plus 1. Not bad. Oh, and maybe magic armor. Magic armor. Platinum, blue eye, and magic branches. Double hit time. Looks pretty nice. A great success. Magic armor plus 3. Beautiful. Sorry, Davilas. Hate to take you out of the Yuganoa gear, but this is a bit better. Time to rest, and next time, we'll head north toward Duranda Mountain. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.